So the Creative Commons license allows anyone to reproduce the work. We just want the information to be available. The more people that have access to it, it doesn't matter who you're really getting the information from, but the more doctors and medical students that have access to the information in whatever form, the better it's going to be for all our patients in the end.
And that really is the that openness and sharing of your knowledge, which is so helpful.
Yeah.
Thank you.